we have to recognize the politics of health, then the social determinants of health, then the health system, and then also community health. So politics of health, but essentially what does it mean? As with any other sector, it means the recognition of the vast differentials of power, the hegemonies that lead from these differentials of power. Who is making decisions? For whom are these decisions being made? And apart from, you know, nature, if a very senior citizen dies, it's partly nature. But apart from nature, how is politics making some sets of people far more vulnerable in every possible way? Vulnerable by not being able to prevent infection, vulnerable by not being able to access services, and so on and so forth. So politics is at the heart of it, and no analysis for a struggle to move ahead can happen devoid of politics, and nobody should pretend that there is no politics. And the pandemic actually shows up the politics very sharply.